So I think the key learning is this is not about one person, one unit, one function. This is about across organization, across functions. Everybody needs to be involved in risk management and aware about the risk and work together. This is not going to happen, or it's not going to be done by one person, by one risk manager. They just to be across the whole organization, all together.